Hello and welcome back to GamerX Olympics. This is part 6. So we're actually on day 6 and currently we're not doing the best ever, but we're doing alright. We're currently in number 1, so we must be doing something right. We've got 3 golds, but yes. If you're liking the series, appreciate if you give them a like. So yes, let's carry on. Also appreciate if you do subscribe to my channel, because it helps me out a very lot. Trust me on that, it does. Today, there's not too many events. I'm going to do a trampoline, and table tennis is a pain. Swimming, well, we've done swimming. Javelin, we'll do some javelin. So we're going to hopefully get some medals here, because they're actually both pretty good sports in this game. So if you've not watched my previous parts, you can also go and check them out. I've got them in a playlist on my channel, so that'll help you out. So this first one is the men's javelin throw. I don't need to watch tutorial, I already know. Here we go. And I think that's... No, it's not too bad. I think it might have got us into a really high end there. Well, definitely put us into first place, so we're doing really so far so good. Basically his second attempt, really good run, good angle. Let's see how far we get with this. Whoa, that's a really good throw. New personal best as well. Now we're flying away here. Good if we actually got world record. Here we go. Another amazing sprint. Might be a bit iffy. Oh, bloody hell. That means it's going far when it does that. Ooh, not far from the Olympic record. Another new personal best. Damn. I wish javelin came up before, because it's actually fun. Because there's actually some events which I'm not too keen on. But this is one of my favourite ones, so my speed's not that good. Ah, that's a bit crap. This looks like a decent throw. It'd be alright if javelin went through a person. I wonder if that's actually happened. Right then, so currently leading with 86.88. Here we go. This run's good. Good angle, but it's not going to go that far. Still really good though. But it's not as good as his third attempt. Right then. Here we go. Oh, I've knocked it up already. Oh, bloody hell, it's going far. Oh, wow, what's going on? I got a foul, I think. I got a foul. Damn. But we've qualified. Yeah. So we can move on to the next mode now. Trampoline. So it's pretty interesting. This. It's just a. It's just like a quick time event in a sense. But it's not too difficult. But no, I mean, I'll probably fail at it. No, probably not. I've done it before. It's pretty easy. We'll start off with a beginner's one. Start. And here we go. Missed it.
Oh, absolutely. Missed amazing. Here. Oh, the judges have got to love that strike.
That's all right.
Yes, it was a superb Barani.
Oh, bugger. I'm not ready for that.
Judges are
going to
like that twist.
Well,
he's doing really well.
Oh, missed B then.
Well, bouncing nicely here, but really needs
why? Down.
Really
showing oh, I missed A. Damn. Ah, it's pretty good this. Oh, so far, so good. Whee! Right then, let's see what we've got. We've got 30 points, I think.
Well, it's going to be interesting to see that one again. Here's the replay.
9.5, scoring 35.80. First place, how's that for? Well, at least we've qualified. First event and we've got through, both of them. Well, first day really. So let's see if we can actually get some javelin. Javelin, javelin, javelin. Right. Here we go. Run so far, so good. Yes. It's going to be far, this. Going to be far. Olympic record! You've just got a new Olympic record. Congratulations, new Olympic record. Get in.
Oh, look at those celebrations.
We would have been better for world record. Tough in hell. Good start. Right, now let's try and go for world record. Well, we're not getting that because my sprint's already naffed up. Miles off. I think gold's definitely going to us. Since we just got new Olympic record. Record, however you want to say it. Here we go. I had to do that a bit faster then, or I would have gone off at line. Damn, that's my first throw. I'm rubbish. Right, let's get my sprint correct this time. Too far, too low then. Here we go. Good angle. Yeah, pretty good. But now he's going to his first attempt. Look at him, he's wrestling the arms. Here we go. He has sprint. Yeah, sprint's great. Whoa. Well, it's not far from his Olympic record, but we'll just go. But so far, we're getting a goal. It's fourth goal. Well, I have to sprint a little bit then. Which shouldn't really affect us too much. Yeah, that rubbish. But it's still not far. Never guess what, we've just won the gold medal. So now let's get over to the ceremony and then we can crack on with the other final. Yay, another nice gold medal for Team GB. Well, Team GamerX, as I'm calling it. They've actually got good details on their medals. Yeah, look like them from actually from Olympic Games. I'm actually watching Olympics now. Watching athletics. Which is pretty good. Nice. Fourth gold, 12 points. So now let's go on to his trampoline final and see how we do there. Right then, so it's trampoline final, fingers crossed. I think we'll probably end up getting a silver though. Right then, so we're going beginners too, because I'm not the best at this mode. And A, down, X, down, A, oh, just missed out on A next. Good. Missed out on B. B. Why? Oh, just missed out on Y. B. What? Oh, damn it. Is that Y? B. Y. Down. Got it. A. Damn. A. Number 8. Down. Sounds like I'm bloody giving instructions. What? Oh, bugger. I pressed it wrong. X. Y. And down.
Oh, superb.
I'm not very confident that we're going to get a gold.
Get in the point. This really could be his day.
X, Y, B, X, Y, B. Ah, oh, it didn't work right. It's not working. I pressed my MB at the same time, it didn't work.
Well, he needs to get the tricks in now to get some points.
I think we probably all got a bronze then. I pressed my MB at the same time, it didn't work. I think I may have just been pressing B down a little bit earlier. Let's see what we got now. Fourth. Ooh, close but not close enough. Look at it. How close we are. But at least we picked up a gold medal for day six. So USA actually got gold for trampoline. But that is it. Anyway, for part 6 of my GamerX Olympics, and I'll see you all back here for part 7.